Hello, I'm Alex Villarreal with VOA 60 America. Today is September 4th, and these are the headline stories. Secretary of State Kerry briefed a Senate committee Tuesday about Obama administration plans for limited strikes against Syrian military targets. Kerry told the Senate Foreign Relations Committee that it is beyond any reasonable doubt that the Syrian government used chemical weapons last month, killing more than 1,400 people. Russian President Vladimir Putin has questioned the credibility of U.S. evidence against the Assad government. President Obama is in Sweden as part of a short international trip to gain support for action in Syria. He'll meet with several leaders before heading to Russia for the G20 Economic Summit in St. Petersburg. Ariel Castro, the Ohio man who was sentenced to life in prison last month for holding three women captive for over a decade, was found dead in his prison cell Tuesday night. Castro's trial horrified the nation as jurors heard testimony of how he raped and beat the women repeatedly. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.